flavors of that bootylicious bubblegum. Raspberry, grape, cherry, come and get the spoon fun. Yo, this used to be my song.
What's up? Hey guys, I am back, but this time I'm not doing a makeup tutorial. I'm doing a skincare update. My skin has been flourishing. I don't know what the heck has been going on, but I'm about to pretty much use like some drugstore products mixed with some not drugstore products, but they're still inexpensive, to show you how I got this like updated skincare routine. Right now, I'm doing the 60-second rule. I believe her name is LA Beautyologist. She's from Cali, of course. And she says like to wash your face for 60 seconds to make sure your cleanser and everything gets inside. I don't use a bougie cleanser. I think I'm going to switch to one as soon as I find one. But believe it or not, like, your girl is washing her face with Irish Spring. I don't know how this wound up happening. Like, I think, honestly, like, one day I don't even remember. I think I just used it one day and I was like, oh, and then after that, I just saw my face, like, clearing up, which is OD crazy. But, like, anyway, I'm making sure I get all up in my nose, you know, getting those cheeks there. I'm trying to be super duper careful because, as you guys can see, I have on lashes. I got lash extensions and your girl is hype as fuck. Like, they're so freaking bomb. I'm gonna film the next process, but that's besides the point. So yeah, I'm just rubbing that in as doing the 60 second rule, and it just looks so freaking, like, oh my god, my skin is just looking so amazing. I can't wait for you guys to see the end because it's gonna be lit, okay? Like, freaking lit. So here I'm just taking a paper towel that I kind of drenched in lukewarm water to pat away the Irish Spring soap that I just used to cleanse my face. And I'm jamming, like, oh my gosh. I was like literally jamming to some music, y'all. And then wiping away that oil on my eyelids so it doesn't transfer on to my lashes, you know. I'm just popping in some contacts because, y'all, I'm blind. Like, I cannot see. I don't know how I do it so fast. I've been doing this since high school. Like, it's lit. So I went to Sephora and I got like samples of these exfoliant pads that I used before from First Aid Beauty. I love them. Like, they kind of get rid of like this hugeness in my pores. So I'm just taking that and like wiping that all over my entire face before my serums and moisturizers. I'm taking some of this rose water toner that I got from Ross for like $7. And I'm bringing that pH balance back into my face after literally just stripping it from those First Aid Beauty like exfoliant wipes. Everything came from Ross. I will list what did not come from Ross. But yeah, I love this toner. It's so freaking amazing. This vitamin C serum, bruh. Oh my goodness. It like brings back the brightness in my face and removes my dark marks like a freaking gem. I love it. Like, I'm patting that serum in literally everywhere and like pressing it in to get it into my face because it is literally the bomb. Like, the freaking bomb. So I actually just incorporated that C cream. I like it. It also has vitamin C and kind of like brings, you know, dullness, like takes the dullness out of your skin or whatever. And it brings like a natural glow to my face. I just started using it, but I do see a difference. And I'm gonna be honest, like, I completely like it. Anything with vitamin C in it is really good for your skin, you know. Next, we're adding an oil, rosehip oil. It has so many like benefits for your skin, like anti-wrinkle, anti-aging, like anti-freaking everything. And I know this seems like a whole lot, but I'm telling you guys, you have to have a bomb skincare routine in order for your skin to stay like healthy and beauty, like all that. Like, it has to stay bomb and your skincare routine has to be on point, okay? Okay, so at first I had mixed feelings about this jade roller, but it's freaking amazing. It like literally gets the blood flowing in my skin, and I could feel it. Like, after I like do this, I feel like my face pulsating, which is hella weird, but like I feel like the blood, what the heck, did y'all see that? I feel like the blood circulating, and it really kind of like settles out my fine lines, and like, I don't really have wrinkles because I'm like only 25, but I like it. It's like pretty, it's not bad, you know. Okay, so I'm taking this Banana Bright Eye Cream by Oleg Henriksen. And I think it's really, really bomb. Honestly, my under eyes get bright like
two flavors of that bootylicious bubblegum. Raspberry, grape, cherry, come and get the spoon fun. Yo, this used to be my song.
So I'm dabbing in that eye cream, guys. Just kind of like getting it in the crevices, you know, all up in there or whatever. And then I'm going to go on with this sunscreen from Walgreens. Just kind of like patting it in my skin. I do like patting motions and then rubbing upwards. I like it. It's not that bad. Like, to be like drugstore inexpensive, it's pretty decent. It gets the job done. You know what I'm saying? Like, we need stuff that gets the job done for inexpensive prices. Then we're going to moisturize these lips with this cocoa butter, cocoa care, lip balm, you know. That's all, babes. I'm going to add like pictures basically of what my skin looked like before and then like what it looks like after. I just want you babies to know, regardless of anything, continue to love yourself.